Hey guys, this is Sala. Today I'm going to show you how to set up your DVR to work locally on your computer or laptop. Before we begin, you want to make sure that your router is connected to your DVR with an Ethernet cable like so. Okay, so on the DVR, we're going to left-click, open the main menu here, and under Settings, we're going to access Network. It starts me off in the TCP/IP section. If you're not there already, just go ahead and click onto it. And here you'll notice that the mode is set to static. We want to change this to DHCP and click Apply. And you'll see here that the numbers change to 0, and basically the DVR currently is sending a request to the router for the IP information that it needs and an available IP address and such. So once we click Save and re-enter the network screen, it will show you that all of the information is there now. And this is the information that we want to keep. So when we switch back to static and click apply, now these settings will not change and this is what we can use. Go ahead and write down the IP address and we're going to go ahead and jump over to the browser on a computer. And I'm going to be using Google Chrome. So let's go ahead and just launch that. Now we can go ahead and punch in the IP address that we just got moments ago from the DVR, which in my case was 192.168.2.148. And we're going to now enter a colon and put 80. That's the port number for HTTP. All you need to know is that that's the same thing for all DVRs. Go ahead and click install for this plugin window. It's going to run a bit of software that's going to allow you to have this working on your browsers. And once that's done installing, you may get a pop-up somewhere on this browser window for whatever browser you're using. Simply click Allow for the plugin so that it doesn't bug you later. And now we can go ahead and punch in the username, which is admin, and password admin for me. That's just the default. And once we click Login, it'll pull up the web UI. No cameras are showing yet, but all we have to do is go over to the left where it says cams 1, 2, 3, and 4. And click this button, and mainstream is just better quality than substream. It uses more bandwidth, but you can choose either and it'll work. So once you set these up, you notice that all your cameras come up, and that means you're done. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to check out our other videos.